set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along
the way. His voice is getting soft.
No, I'm just. It's a big moment, buddy.
It is a big moment. It is a big moment. It's a huge moment. Great job as ring bearer. And please rise for our beautiful bride. Well, we have gathered here today to celebrate the love story that is Jasmine and Chad. And what a beautiful day it is. Now, I truly believe that finding that perfect person, the one who loves us and accepts us for all that we are, is one of life's gifts. Because we never know when that perfect person for us will just walk right into our life. From that first hello to that awkward, perhaps, request for a first date, to standing here before your friends and family, your nearest and dearest, about to say I do. Well, nothing happens by accident. Everything truly happens for a reason. You two are obviously meant to be. Now, do you two remember that first date oh so long ago?
Definitely.
No hesitation. That's a good trait in a husband, Chad. Now, I think we have one of the cutest ring bearers ever today. Oliver, may we have the rings, please? Thank you so much. It is truly my honor to pronounce you both married. Congratulations, you are now husband and wife. Please seal your vows with your first married kiss. Let's hear it for them, please.
Chad, my belly's tucked in. At least it won't hit you in the hand.
Of course, it was the video one, Chad.